Nikamo yanga na papa, suka seliwa o mama. Basili sase maroba, ezali ketina ya nzambe. Aye mama o mama, ayo mama o mama.
Mbula sambo ya libala mama yenge. To vandinga na papa mama mama yenge. Fabruya releki.
Na soye lako opesanga na moyo yo butu pimelanga yi obongiselanga yo mokili baby say ozongiselanga ya motu ya bungi say
ya nolo lo sambo na sala na bosana lo sambo sekrebi ya nopesi na miso abato obwe na memali kambwele kinga moto na menanga yebe peki selo teo yo peki sanga na koma miso pai pai kolula oyo pesa na basusu na tale kolu se pai nyo se utaka azua oyo pesa na maninga Zambe woya koki se la ndote 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 Nasele yo mote ma na zwa eloko Kope sanga na moyo yo kote pimela ngae Obongiselanga yo mokile bebisae Uzungiselanga yo motu ya nabungisae Kuya nolanga lo sambo na sala na bosana Kusama kukubi ya nopesi na miswa bato Kobuya na memali kambwele kinga motu Zambelanga ya biepe kiselo teo Sanga na koma miso pai pai Kolula oyo pesa na basusu Na tale kulu se pai no se utaka Azua oyo pesa na baninga Yo sampole la kisanga nzela e Ilobwe la kisanga nenga koloba Kimoe la kisanga kopanda na bato Sambi woye koki se la ma bandote Ndote na Ata na zolumba solo atantate Na yebio sope la nga mafuta Na maboko libange kwe isa goliate Suka suka na kola taki bokonzi Ata baboto linga manto ya papa Patiti na mumbo na ndakwa potifaro Ako kate kote kisa bandoto Suka suka na kolata kibokozi Ponzambe bongi na yomo yenge bene Uzu wanke mbo uta bongole Tandongo yo bongole kina no finote Tandongo yo sekwisa kila salote Soki peyo sale ninga vika mwe Atobo ino loba mote mesoboya Soki na labi na bomba mote mamote
Kolapona zakinya na paliti Ubiki singa mokola sabo bono loba Na okokate Na okokate Na okokate Esenge toni telma mote malanga Ki na okokate kokuma makambo usalenga Kuti mesa moto moto Mwana bombe zate Ola mneleki
Deni Zambe akeliada Aeko kela Eva Apambola kibango Lelo mokolo nesengo Ona libala oyo Bango bato simo beko Se pelicia we Oh libala libala
E utaki na zambe
Oh libala ya boye
E sengona likolo
Oh libala libala
E utaki na zambe
Tana tango na mpasi Mpena mika katano Miso epa ina kristo Akolongi sabino Atalibala ekufa Oya yoya bomwana Yaka epa ina yesu Kozongisa yango Oh libala libala
E utaki na zambe
Oh libala ya boye
E sengo na likolo
Oh libala libala
E utaki na zambe
Oh libala ya boye
E sengo na likolo
Soki libala ezangio Kino olelo oyo Yaka epa ina yesu Ako pesa mosungi Soki pembongo ezangio Oyo yako bala Yaka epa ina yesu Ye mosungi monene Oh libala libala
E utaki na zambe
Oh libala ya boye
E sengo na likolo
Oh libala libala
E utaki na zambe
Oh libala ya boye
E sengo na likolo
Oh libala libala
E utaki na zambe
Oh, libala.
speak with the tongues of men and angels.
And all the creation praise you forever. You met Adam and you gave him his wife Eve to be his helper and support. From these two humans, race descended. You said it's not good for man to be alone. Let us make him a partner, like himself. Now, Lord, you know that I take this wife of mine not because of lust, but for a noble purpose. Call down your mercy on me and on her, and allow us to live together to a happy and old age. They say together, Amen. Amen. The word of the Lord.
Jesus said to his disciples, "Not everyone who says to me, 'Lord, Lord,' will enter the kingdom of heaven, but only the one who does the will of my Father in heaven. Everyone who listens to these words of mine and acts on them will be like a wise man who built his house on rock. The rain fell, the floods came, and the winds blew and buffeted the house, but it did not collapse. It had been set solidly on rock. And everyone who listens to these words of mine, but does not act on them, will be like a fool who built his house on the sand. The rain fell, the floods came, and the wind blew and buffeted his house, and it collapsed and was completely ruined." When Jesus finished these words, the crowds were astonished at his teaching, for he taught them as one having authority, and not like the scribes. The Gospel of the Lord. Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ. Please be seated. Tobiah has gone on a journey to look for a wife. He found the most beautiful girl he'd ever seen in his whole life, right? Only one problem. She had been married 7 times before this man, and each man died as they approached her on their wedding day. And so, both Tobiah and Sarah were beautiful people of God. And Tobiah felt that he was willing to offer his life as a sacrifice for her and take the chance that somehow God would preserve him and her from this marriage. Tobiah was like Jesus. He was willing to die on the cross for his bride of the church. And so, Tobiah was guarded by an angel. Does anybody know which angel? Raphael. And Raphael gave Tobiah a healing so that he would not be touched by death, and neither would this woman who he so adored and wanted to marry him. And so, when the festivities were finished, it was time to go to the marriage chamber, which they did. And they lived happily ever after. And they had a beautiful life because they both trusted in God, but they were both willing to lay down their life for one another, to put the other first. In Catholic theology, we call this type of love a love of self-giving. It's where I am willing to literally put everything else in my life aside for the sake of what I love. We had a civil marriage at Christmas time on December in 2006. Okay, so now after today, every year you can celebrate Christmas twice because of your marriage. And so what is happening today is Alois and Salva were married civilly, but today we pronounce the blessing of God on this marriage. I'm sure they asked for it many times, but now the church officially states for us in visible form by the vows that they are recognized by God as having a blessed marriage. I'm not saying it wasn't blessed before, but what I'm saying now is we have to testify that Asher's life is what we call agape love. It's a love of total self-giving where each is willing to lay down their lives for the other. There's a beautiful passage in the Gospel of John where Jesus says, "There is no love greater than to lay down one's life for one's friends." Very good. Are you ready to pronounce your vows in front of God in this church? Then please come. Alois and Salva, have you come here to enter into marriage without coercion, freely and wholeheartedly?
Yes.
And are you prepared, as you follow the path of marriage, to love and honor each other for as long as you both so live?
Yes.
And are you prepared to accept children lovingly from God and bring them up according to the law of Christ and His Church?
Yes.
Alois, do you take Salva to be your wife? Do you promise to be faithful to her in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health? To love her and honor her all the days of your life?
I do.
Salva? Husband, do you promise to be faithful to him in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, to love and honor him all the days of your life?
I do.
And may the Lord in his kindness strengthen your consent that you have declared before the church and graciously bring it to fulfillment in his blessings within you when God has joined you. May the Lord bless these readings as a which you will give each other as a sign of your love and fidelity.
As a sign of love, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, Amen.
Louise, receive this ring for a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Lord, hear our prayer together.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That these faithful Christians, Alois and Samba, newly joined in marriage, may always enjoy health and well-being. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That He will bless their covenant as He chose to sanctify the marriage of Cana in Galilee and the bond of marriage between Tobiah and Sarah. We pray to the Lord. That they may be granted perfect and fruitful love, peace and strength, and that they may bear faithful witness to the name of Christian in the world, we pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That Christian people may grow in virtue day by day, and that all who are burdened by any need may receive the help of grace from above, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That the grace of the sacrament of matrimony will be renewed by the Holy Spirit in all married couples here present today, we pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
O Lord our God, graciously pour out on this husband and wife the spirit of your love to make them one of heart and soul, so that nothing whatever may divide of those you have joined, and no harm come to those you have filled with your blessings through Christ our Lord. Amen.
Amen.
Please be seated. Heavenly glory. In union of husband and wife, you give a sign of Christ's love, loving gift of grace, so that the sacrament we celebrate might draw us back more deeply into the wondrous design of your love. And so with all the angels and saints, we praise you without end as we acclaim. At the time he was betrayed and entered willingly into his passion, he took bread, and giving you thanks, broke it, and gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and eat it, for this is my body, which will be given up for you." In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice, and once more giving thanks, he gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it, for this is the chalice of my blood." The mystery of faith. We offer you, Lord, the bread of life and the chalice of salvation, giving thanks that you have held us worthy to be in your presence and to minister to you. Humbly we pray that, partaking of the body and blood of Christ, we may be gathered into one by the Holy Spirit. Remember, Lord, your church spread throughout the world, and bring her to the fullness of charity, together with Francis our Pope and Peter our Bishop and all the clergy. Be mindful also, O Lord, of Alois and Sampa, whom you have brought to their wedding day, so by your grace may they abide in mutual love and peace. Remember also our brothers and sisters who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection, and all who have died in your mercy. Welcome them into the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray, that with the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, and with Blessed Joseph, your spouse, with the blessed apostles, and all the saints who have pleased you throughout the ages, we may merit to be co-heirs to eternal life, and may praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ. Through him, with him, and in him, O God, Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours, forever and ever. Hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Holy Father, you formed man in your own image, male and female you created them, so that as husband and wife united in body and heart, they may fulfill their calling in the world. O God, who to reveal the great design of the woman you formed in your love, willed that the love of spouses for each other should foreshadow the covenant you graciously made with your people, so that by fulfilling the sacramental sign, the mystical marriage of Christ with his church might become manifest in the union of husband and wife among your faithful. Graciously stretch forth your right hand on your servants, Alois and Solomon. We pray that you would pour out into their hearts the power of your Holy Spirit. Grant, O Lord, that they may enter upon the sacramental union, and they may share with one another the gifts of your love, and by being for each other a sign of your presence, become one heart and one mind. May they also sustain, O Lord, by their deeds, the home they are forming. Graciously crown with your blessing your daughter Solomon, that she may by being a good wife, she may bring warmth to her home with a love that is pure and adorn it with welcoming graciousness. Bestow a heavenly blessing also upon this man, your servant, Alois, that he may be a worthy, good, and faithful husband. Grant, Holy Father, that desiring to approach your table as a couple joined in marriage in your presence, they may one day have the joy of taking part in your great banquet in heaven through Christ our Lord. Lord Jesus Christ, who said to your apostles, "Peace I leave you, my peace I give you," look not on our sins, but on the faith of your church, and graciously grant your peace and unity in accordance with your will, who live and reign forever and ever. Amen. The peace of the Lord be with you always. Behold the Lamb of God. Behold him who takes away the sins of the world. Blessed are those called to the supper of the Lamb. Lord, I am not worthy that you should enter under my roof, but only say the word, my soul shall be healed.
Thank you.
commandments you have instituted, so as to make of one heart in love those you have already joined in holy union, through Christ, and replenish with the one bread and the one chalice, through Christ our Lord. Amen. May God the Eternal Father keep you of one heart in love for one another, and that peace of Christ may dwell in you and abide in you always. May you be blessed in your children, have solace in your friends, and enjoy true peace with everyone. Amen. And may you be witnesses in the world to God's charity, so that the afflicted and the needy who have known your kindness may one day receive you thankfully into the eternal dwelling of God. Amen. And may the blessing of Almighty God come upon you, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen. This celebration is just beginning. Go in peace to love and serve the Lord and be a witness to his life in Christ.
Testimony, one by one you will tell your testimony. bigger than money, we say sweeter than
congratulations, you're in the glory of God. Congratulations, he has done it for you. And you will come back with a new song to sing, your God is good, oh.
One day.
You will come again with a new song of praise, God is good, oh. Congratulations.
Up on the rhythm like a king on a throne. All I put you while alongside the day.
Oh, change it.
Boys,
you and girls,
hey, you did it or you made it?
I made it. I don't did it. I made it.
Subsister, c'est sa tête quelque part. Personne n'est pire à vivre, c'est son cou quelque part. Personne n'est pire à vivre, c'est sa tête quelque part. Ça doit être ensemble, vraiment uni encore. Ça sera ensemble.
C'est ce que je cherchais.
Le bon Dieu.
Thank you.
na totamboli Kenya mobimba ngana yo Nairobi Mombasa Nakuru Kisumu toyebani
par surcroît. Les parents sont à la porte. Nous allons voir s'ils sont là. C'est Aloïs et Odette. Ils sont beaux, ils sont belles. Et voilà.
Et Dieu créa l'homme.
C'est lui. l'histoire d'Adam et Ève, s'il vous plaît.
C'était l'histoire d'Adam et Ève dans le jardin d'Éden. C'était le bonheur.
Les voilà.
La trahison.
C'est magnifique.
Du péché, chérie, nous souffrons toi et moi.
C'est magnifique.
Et Dieu créa l'homme. De l'homme venu la femme.
Est-ce que vous voyez
c'était
ça?
C'était le bonheur. À cause du fruit du péché, chérie, nous souffrons toi et moi. Même si ton pied, mon pied.
Et c'est cela, le mariage.
Puisque pour l'éternité nous sommes unis, tu dois être sage. Même si ton pied, mon pied. Puisque pour l'éternité.
Aza motu ya kona ngai Osunga poto ufe lai
Mama la bobo koye Mama la bobo ko babalisi Mama la bobo ko babalisi Mama la bobo ko Koche bangoko Mama la babalisi qu'il prépare le gâteau. Nous allons demander à Odette et Aloïs de découper le gâteau et de se le faire manger. Comme Adam et Ève ont mangé les fruits.
That you made right, for every dream you made come true, for all the love I found in you.
Observez, s'il vous plaît, observez, regardez. Aloïs tremblante. Aloïs, vas-y, vas-y. Allez, Odette, vas-y, merci, applaudissez l'Alliance de Célé, le champagne, je ne savais pas qu'à l'Éden, il y avait aussi à moi, oui. Il y avait à boire. Ok, merci bien d'avoir servi. Prenez les verres. Soulevez votre verre. Prenez les verres. Prenez les verres. Prenez les verres. Merci. Merci bien. Merci. Ok. La scène du début a été jouée. Maintenant, c'est la suite de nos événements. La suite de cet événement va être inaugurée par une fervente prière. En guise de bénédiction du repas que nous allons partager. À cet effet, nous invitons la personne qui a été préparée pour la prière de venir nous mettre en présence de Dieu.
Alléluia! On est tous dans la joie, n'est-ce pas? Before we pray, I would like for us to take a minute of silence in remembrance of our beloved grandma, who passed away almost a year ago. I want us to just really remember her because it would have been such a beautiful joy for her to be here, but the Lord decided otherwise and she went to be with the Lord. So let us just bow our head. Just one moment of silence for her. Thank you. Thank you. We're going to pray. We're going to pray for the food. And I would like everyone to join me to pray because we all believe in God, right? He is the one that is the master of time and circumstance. He allowed this moment to be, you know, to be here. He allowed all of us to be here in this place. So we want him to be the king of this moment. We want him to be at the center of this occasion. You know, I know we start dancing, but we also carried him in our hearts. But we want to invite him for him to take over this moment, for him to just be the one that he's in control, be the one that is at the center of each and every circumstances and every event that will take place tonight. And we're also going to bless the food. And we're going to say a blessing for the newly wed. Okay? Father God, thank you. Thank you so much for this evening. You truly are the master of time and circumstance. And tonight, we rejoice because you have allowed us to be in this place to celebrate what you have implemented while the beginning of the creation. Father God, it is an institution that you made to be the first on earth, and that is a marriage. Tonight we celebrate, we honor you, Father God, because you made a way. You made a way for us to be here. You knew this moment before it even came into being. And so we say thank you. Thank you for your presence in this place. Thank you for all of your blessings that you are pouring on each and every one of us. Mostly on the newlyweds, my mom and papa, Aloys. Yahweh, I thank you because you have been the center of their lives. You have been the anchor that holds them together. And you have brought them up until this hour to shame the devil. And for that, I want to say thank you. Thank you for everything that will take place in this hour. Thank you, Jehovah God, because you being the Father, the master of time and circumstances, you will know the end of things before they even began. We already trust you with everything that's taking place in this hour. We thank you, oh God. We lift up this food into your hands, oh Lord. We ask that you will bless it. Bless the hands that put them together. Remember those that don't have food so that they may also have and glorify your name. Let us spend this moment just celebrating, Father God, my mom and papa. Let us just be together in unity, in union, in the moment that you have allowed us to be together. We could have been somewhere else. Some of us, there were people that were supposed to be here with us today, but they couldn't make it. We are no worthy than they that go before us. And so we want to thank you. thank you for your Holy Spirit that is controlling every single move in this place. We bind anything that the enemy would try to put in this hour to interrupt and disrupt with your plan. We cancel it in the mighty name of Jesus. We thank you, oh God, because you are here and your presence is here. And your word says, where the presence of God is, there is fullness of joy. We thank you for your joy. Your joy, Jehovah God, is our strength tonight. We bless you and we give you all the glory and all the honor. In Jesus' name we've prayed. Amen.
mama ngai moko kite owo Bange ya bolingo kosalanga Motema motika lipolele Likolo ya matinga motema Naebi nini na kosalate Nakomi mungu na parata Matinda mama na balaki ya natango ya lumumba wo Na Kongo lipanda Na futitike okami na poto na mbonga kipwaza wo Lelonga mabe Sheri nanga ero ni makate ongo malelisa wo Aengo wo Sala sonyo Likambateo ngawa matindavo Nukande ya yo Ozu ilazo okanga kinga na foto ya mudilevo Yango tomboki
Zambe Lika moka kali ya lata malamwe Oe koki Oh lelo yona luli mundie Bipai na bipai baleli mundie Nazangi sécurité nanzoto poya mundie Oh lelo yo baluli mundie Bala obongi sa mwasi ome mande nambo ya balulie Oh lelo yo na yo kisomoye Nazangi sécurité nanzoto poya mundie E
eloko ebongisi moninga bato bakolula bakoti ya miso elamba elati moninga ezali kongenga bakowela eloko ebongisi moninga bato bakolula bakoti ya miso elamba elati moninga ezali kongenga bakowela kosomba ye lelo yo balingi mundi ye mwasi ya ndako ya moto balingise ye banduma batondi na mboka balingise basi ya bato lelo yo baluli mundi ye lelo yo balingi mundi ye mwasi ya ndako ya moto balingise ye banduma batondi na mboka balingise basi ya bato lelo yo baluli mundi ye lelo yo balingi mundi ye
Moi, mwasi ya moto yo.
Yeah, budi mundi yamba. Mwasi ya moto bafi na kamiso te. Mwasi ya moto batala kamiso
Serminge, li kamboni ne sherie.
Sena kobala yo na kolesa yo Mase baluki bakimi tayo na monte a mon solo Mase balongo ina mosala na kufana nzala Mase bakose linga makambo pona kota na welengo Mase nazali na yo na kotikate suka sena kotikate na kotikate Ya bouge na elongi ya 50 Mate o talibango pamba pamba kasi ya bolingo nanga Mate o lobela kanga nyoso bango bakolo baka Pantrenga o soni bateli les yeux Bateli les yeux Soukase bateli les yeux Bateli misonga
Baby touch me I love you. Baby, touch me. Oui, je suis à toi. Thank you.
How about this? Oh, perfect, perfect. So what I was saying is that I just want to thank you everyone that showed up to show some love and some support for my mother and my mother and my father. Appreciate you all. Yes, 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 yes. They deserve it. They deserve it. This is their day. As you all know, my name is Biamungu, and my mother is Mama Samba, as everybody knows her in the United States. But what you don't know is that how much she sacrificed for us. I can't really tell you everything, but what I want to just say is that, as Tupac said in one of his songs, that there's no way I can repay you for everything that you've done. There's no way, absolutely no way. What I can say that I will make sure to understand that I understood everything that you're trying to show us, and I will do my best to be the best man that you raised me to be. All right. She sacrificed her life for every single one in our family, from me to my cousins to my uncles, every single person in my entire family. She sacrificed her life for everybody. So for that, there's nothing we can do to repay you. And I love you very much. And there's no word I can describe how much I love you. And Papia Louise, merci beaucoup. Vraiment, merci vraiment d'entrer dans notre vie. Since you became now alive, you show us how to live with a father in a house. In my entire life, I never lived with any father in the house. So I thank you for your support, for your love, for your teaching. And same thing, I'll make sure that I understand what you're trying to teach me. And I'll make sure to be the best man that you are trying to tell me to be. For that, I appreciate you all, and I love you very much. And thank you.
There really are no words to express my gratitude and the joy that I have in my heart tonight. My mom, she's always there for everybody. And you showing up tonight for her means so much to me, because ever since I knew her as my mom, she always put her life on hold for everybody. And so you taking the time to come and celebrate her tonight means so much to me, and I'm sure it means a lot to her. Some of you may not know, but when I hear my mom, the first thing that comes to mind is strength. She's just a strong woman, and she has sacrificed a lot, just like my brother said. And she is really a force to be reckoned with. And really what I'm praying deep inside my heart tonight is that this new chapter of her life, may God give her rest, and that she start to celebrate and to be celebrated, and that she start reaping everything that she have sown into people's lives and into our lives. Mama, I love you so much. And you fought for this. You really did. And you won. And this truly is just the beginning. I don't care what people say or what people think of you, but what I know for sure is that God will reward you greatly. God is about to blow your mind. And I decree and declare that from now on you will see the goodness of God in every areas of your life like never before. For every sweat, every prayer, every tears you've shared, tonight is going to turn into tears of joy. You will rejoice. The old has passed away and the new has begun. Welcome to the party, mommy. It's time to rejoice and celebrate. I love you so much.
Les francophones, hein? En français maintenant.
Papa Louise, Je t'aime beaucoup. Je t'aime beaucoup. You know, your presence in our lives means so much. You came into our lives and you showed love in a way that we were not even expecting it. And you continue to show, in spite of everything, you continue to show love, humility, and kindness. And for that, I am so grateful that you are part of my mom's life. And I know that you're gonna make her happy, as she's always been the happiest woman. And so my prayer for you also is to continue to be strengthened in the Lord and continue to be positive as you always are being. And thank you for taking care of our babies every time they come on vacation. Thank you, Papi Alois.
Donc, ouais, en français, en français. I'll keep it short, though. Bon, vous savez pourquoi on aime beaucoup Mama Samba? Non? Elle reste jeune. Tu vois, des fois qu'on a des disputes, moi j'ai des disputes avec papa. Bon, on n'a pas une conclusion. Alors je raccroche avec lui, j'appelle maman, je dis, ok, c'est quoi ton opinion? Parce que papa, là, moi et lui, ça ne va pas. Mais ça a toujours été comme ça depuis le début, jusqu'à ce que moi-même, je suis devenu papa. Alors avec les enfants, bon, tu as maman qui reste jeune, qui a les opinions des jeunes. Et quand les enfants font des bêtises, là, maintenant, j'appelle papa. C'est quoi ton opinion? Tu vois? Alors, grosso modo, ils se complètent entre eux, tu vois un peu. Donc, quand il y a quelqu'un qui voit rouge, l'autre voit bleu, mais ensemble, tu vois, l'eau devient tiède et ça marche bien. Donc, encore une fois, félicitations. And God bless you all.
Merci, Anaweza, et merci, Stéphane. Maintenant, nous allons appeler Laurette qui va nous entonner une belle mélodie. Laurette, applaudissez pour Laurette. Elle est en train de venir, elle va nous égayer.
I look to you. I look to you. I look to you. After all my strength is gone, in you I can be strong. I look to you. And when melodies are gone, in you I hear a song. I look to you. My Redeemer lives. Let this life within me cry. I know my Redeemer lives. Ooh. 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 This life within me, and you cry. I know my Redeemer
maintenant un témoin. Toute l'histoire et nous allons devoir l'appeler pour qu'il nous raconte une partie de leur histoire. Benoît Kabamba. Applaudissez pour Benoît.
Je vais dire l'essentiel. Je sais qu'entre toi et moi, il y a une longue histoire et beaucoup d'encre aurait coulé. Mais aujourd'hui, c'est ton jour. Je voudrais, pour commencer, féliciter Madame Mawaya qui a daigné bien ouvrir ses bras à toi, mon copain, mon ami, mon plus qu'ami Mawaya. Mais beaucoup d'encre se sont écoulées. Imagine-toi qu'on me demande, lors de cet événement très important, de ne parler que pendant 2 minutes. Mais je vais dire des choses. Je vais essayer de te décrire en évoquant 3 dimensions. Cher ami, tu as été pour le monde cet être humble. Ton humilité a été aussi grande que tu as dû abandonner la grande ville de Toronto pour finalement venir dans la petite cité de Manchester. Mais pourquoi alors à la quête de ta compagne? Elle est là, elle est reluisante. Et bien plus, je sais que tu as dû, dans la deuxième dimension, être très, très patient. Et ta patience, mon cher ami, je la connais. Je sais que tu es passé à des moments donnés à travers un maillon difficile. Mais hélas, tu y es. Tu as tenu. Tu as traversé plus d'une décade. Et Aloïse, 16 ans de patience. Et tu y as travaillé pour arriver à ce niveau. Mais voici qu'aujourd'hui, tu es là, en train de sublimer ta quête, la quête que Bégoin a appelée la quête du Graal. Le Graal que tu as trouvé, mais tu sais bien définir ce Graal. Mais ton intention a été plus forte, celle, n'est-ce pas, de sublimer quoi? Sublimer la politrication, mon cher. Oulala! Mais tu es là et tu es en pleine politrication. Mais pourquoi pas? Mais comment donc? Mais tu l'as voulu et tu es heureux. J'aime te voir heureux, cher ami. Alors, cher ami, yo Moninga. Moninga!
Hello! Ali. Bakewa. Merci, merci. Et maintenant, c'est le bal populaire. Binanayo, Sepelanayo, Oyaki Ofelete, Egide, DJ Amarula.
Maya Scott, Christelle Doua, Serge Ombeto, Odette Dernier, Sissi Kouka, Chedi. Best man le meilleur, Hitongé Koyinjo, Atoya Labouni. Jimba Kananzi Tikulu Jimba Bonga Zakala Telama Ablo Diallo Mirika Tio Tikotise Jimba Bonga Zakala Telama. Sala qui cause la vie, soyez pas ibo mais ça n'a causé la. To changer, to commune à vos coco, vos polanda. Baril y a pétrole, Achille le Mungo, Chimène la motoirie, Michel Mbongo PDG, Félicien Pambou, Fiston et Banja. Yohan Sibahi, César, Kouka, l'ouvre-toi, Willy et Toka, PDG, Dragon de la Monnaie, Michael Mwanga, Lebon Bindaouba, Iya, Pedro Piranha, Esther Senge, Gino, Yipwe, Ursus Semoula, Okamina, Jakumbae, Kina Bopeto, Chantini Ngobila Mbaka Iya. Encore et toujours, il s'appelle Espevas Okobina. Na descend album à Saoudien. Premier ministre Jesse Mukuyu, Wabinono Badiamant, Sergio Nicolas, Jules Thierry Mokoko.
Bye.
Accenté, accenté. Lelo babali.
Alors pour baby c'est la vraie réputation T. Nalokutanae. Comme une massue, une épée et une flèche aiguë. Et si est un homme, faux témoignage contre son bouche.
Moi, je vais m'adresser spécialement à Papa Mawaya Aloïse Sefo. Ce soir, je ne vais pas faire beaucoup de discours, mais Je voudrais juste présenter les cadeaux du groupe Ujama au couple Mawaya. L'enveloppe que je détiens ici, c'est la contre-valeur d'une vache. Chez nous, nous avons des pâturages. Nous avons des pâturages et déjà, Papa Loïse, rassurez-vous, la vache va avoir un lieu sûr où tu vas la garder. Maman Samba que tu vois là-bas, notre fille, unaona anameremeta. Alors, il ne faudra pas que akose maziwa. Chaque jour, on a kamula ngombe anakunywa maziwa. Unaona ginzi iko? Merci beaucoup, merci beaucoup.
Dada, tunakuya kwako. Tunakia kukusindikiza kuhunyumba, kukweri. Na kolobangona lingala lisusu po bangala bayoka. Yaya toye panayo, toye kotika yona libala. Envelope oyo, ezalia kosombe na mobali dra, ezalia kosombe na mobali nzungu, azanga biloko akolia te, alaka karambeto ya salite te. Oh, yangoyo mama, bayo! Mwende buzuri!
Aksante, aksante ujama, aksante! Oh, musique à désordre maintenant.
Na leli bona manzambie.
Emulolo dansuwa.
Weti maifila tele langa likambo.
Emulolo dansuwa.
Eh, Oben, le champion bata.
Aminata, Pepe à coup Christian à Passa.
Yeah. partir. Et qu'un délibo, ce mot kilimo bimba, mon ango. Ce mot bloqué, j'en imagite. Ou échoué. Voilà là là.
Alors, à tous les amis, Johnny Mage is the king. J'ai confirmé, j'ai vécu ça. C'est impeccable, c'est incroyable, mais je ne savais pas. Ben, c'est un privilège de connaître Johnny Mage et d'avoir les images avec Johnny Mage. Ouh, je suis très honoré. Bravo, Johnny Mage.
Non, Johnny Mage, number one. Yebani, oh, boy, salimo kilinae.
Papa, on a ma pambolo na image. A pambolo va la msala na yo po. Ozo salango vraiment.
Johnny Mage. 001 number 1
Babi marambo mi koloto tikela mi kolo Bedi masola ba grand eza John Image
John Image le prix number 1 na makamboyo
John Image TV ndoke balobi do to sangisi ba oyo to sangisi ba oyo donc to mesure bango donc ba kokana John Image TV te
Merci na John Image po yende mafuta tu po John Image na retate et puis mafuta ngonde ngo bimisa ngo
Tu as la Johnny Image TV, ya y moko Johnny Image monte ma partie sa tumba. Johnny Image beti bango fimo, 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 chicote, chicote.
Que Dieu bénisse John Image. Merci beaucoup pour la support na yo na misala na biso ba artiste ko la pambola yo, a pambola yo, a pambola yo.
Chers frères et sœurs, je suis Mike Alambay. Parlons autour de John Image. Sincèrement, il est le meilleur. He's the best. C'est vraiment le meilleur que j'ai rencontré dans ce domaine. Il y a Bilili. Bilili est un macamboune. Boutique est la John Image Bilili. John Image, le meilleur.
Nous bénissons Dieu. John Image, c'est un instrument de Dieu pour cette ville. Mais moi, je prie pour que Dieu se souvienne de lui et qu'il le bénisse. Voilà.
John Image. Je suis le lobby de l'eau.
Je suis le lobby de l'eau.